guys, and welcome back to another video with me, Eagle Eye. We'll be continuing with Jack and Daxter, and pretty much we're just going straight to the big boss and probably moving on to another Fire Canyon ride. Yeah, prepare yourself for an awful lot of explosion. What the hell did I just trip over? Huh. Well, that was interesting. Anyway, moving on. I feel like there might be something. Okay, that's hot. I wonder. Yeah, that's hot too. Yeah, I'm kind of being stupid here by getting myself injured, but, who cares? Once I get over here and start it, it's going to just give me all my life back if I die. Okay.
Great! You have the cells for the machine! They ought to provide enough power to lift that boulder. There we go. Now, be careful facing that monster lurker at the top.
Wait! I'll stay here and protect Kira. Jack, I think you're ready to handle that monster without me.
Oh, really heroic of you.
Right, here we go. Guess their armpits really do smell. Hello. Oh, okay, so he just fires in random order. Well, not quite random order, but he just fires in such order no matter where I am. Correction, he seems to just fire in very lazy order of where I am. Armor, but it's not on his head. Unless his skull is as thick as his armor anyway. Okay, now we're going faster. Yeah. if I let him finish that. Well, I guess something has been powering that armor.
Great work! The people of Rock Village are breathing a collective sigh of relief. But there's no time to celebrate. Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead. Be careful. It looks like the lurkers have rigged the whole pass with explosives. When you reach the volcanic crater, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join.
Yeah, him. Watching Samus go through a teleport gate is actually quite funny. What?
Oh my! Those lurkers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon!
How do you know
if
that?
They reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire pass! You've gotta beat them there and destroy the detonator,
have actually done
or it's
explosives.
All over!
I forgot that. Come on. Thanks for waiting. That was a mistake. Explosives immediately means death. Got it. I bet everyone thought I was gonna blow up just then. Retries are allowing me to get the orbs. Whoa! Don't want that. Well, I'm taking this a bit calmer. How's your day been? Or afternoon? Or if you're watching this at night, well, whatever. Shit time is one. Oh, well. What I'm gonna do though is just head back slowly. I might cut this bit out and try and find that scout fly. Or I'll just go back and get all the orbs. Can they put all this here so I can actually jump across? Okay, time to get into the Red Sage's lab, activate the teleport gate, and watch Samos face plant into the ground. Again. Well, I'll find that scout fly later. This just looks like Samos' house, but all lava-like instead of green. Okay, everyone ready?
Ow! Fuck, I always wonder if I'm losing body parts in those things. Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle. Would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gull? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos!
Yes, the silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gull? The same Gull who's supposed to change me back? Gull is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells, and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells.
Okay, any hints?
Hey, guys. Keep collecting. collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
No?
Dark Eco crystals?
Great balls of Eco! There seems to be a large lurker presence in the spider caves.
Great. Sounds like a real cheery place. Let me guess. There are spiders in the spider caves, right?
Of course there are spiders in spider caves. But that's the least of your problems. The lurkers are after crystals of concentrated dark Eco. You've got to destroy the crystals before those monsters get their hands on them. Up to it!
Yeah. Okay.
Oh my.
What?
Hey guys.
Yeah.
Power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
Okay, you've got no info. Right. Another idol. I gotta stop smashing my head in.
Hey, Gordy, I think we got visitors.
You think, Willard? Howdy, strangers. Passing through. Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cells, not gems.
We got four of them. You want them?
What Birdbrain here is trying to say is, we may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy! Wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Good point. And that's definitely a point. If he's called Birdbrain, does that mean he's called Hothead? Well, I know his real name's not Birdbrain, but you get the symbolism, I think.
Oh, alright already. Here's a power cell for those.
And I'm pretty sure you just pulled that out of your flipping ass. I'll come back for the rest.
They're all mine, I tell you.
She didn't say exactly how many power cells we needed this time, did she? And by she, I mean Kira. I guess we keep going until Kira says we've got enough. Yeah. Okay, those are not ledges.
Okay.
This way then.
Hey guys, By my calculations, it's going to take 72 power cells to fuel the heat shield against the lava on the way to Gaul and Maya's Citadel.
72. Okay, that's actually quite an increase from last time, so we may have a bit of work to do. Oh, please don't tell me. Well, if that keeps happening, which it probably will, we're going to be here a while. Lava tube. Yeah, that's a lava tube. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. You pull yourself up and Jack jumps the two beams you were supposed to land on. Oh, goody. Our way to the other side without dying this time. I'll get the orbs later. Wheels on this cart are very wonky. Whoa! He fell into the lava again. Spider caves, here we come. This is not going to end well. And of course, it wouldn't be Jack and Daxter without us starting with a headbutt to a flipping stone wall, would it? Oh, multiple. Whoa! Huh. Wow, that's a very bouncy spider web. I'm sure those centipedes are probably going to try and kill us. Inverted controls. Actually, maybe I can do something about that. Oh, there we go. Oh, for God's sake, this is so hard. Options, controls, graphics, sound. Actually, now that I'm here, I should think about it. Is there any subtitles? I don't see it. And I don't see a control change either, so I'm just gonna have to work with inverted controls. Oh, yay. Not involve jumping into Dark Eco. Come on. Never really thought about it, but there is an awful lot of Dark Eco in this game. Much more than any other. Ooh, okay. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh. Mind. I guess this is the robot that Senna said they would need. How convenient that they just happened to find one, eh? I guess there's no other word for it. Money, money, money. Come on, lift. One more. Oh, fuck you. Hoping it would grab onto the ledge, but oh well. And again, never mind. Although that was a bit of a long shot and a cheat, so maybe I'd still. Frustrated with these big drill of ball things. Hitting! Run out of yellow eco just as I'm about to blast him. How very irritating. Down one. Yep, that's good. Now all the way to the top, please. Oh well. Come on. Now. Good. Now let's hopefully not die in the next few seconds. Hmm. and hopefully we out. Well, at least we've got an awful lot of orbs, which will help us get a lot more power cells. And no enemies in our way, hopefully. Down here, does it? So, yes, I think this is the right way. Yeah. They won't fall this time. Right, yeah, I think this is going to be one of these ones where I'm going to have to, like, cut it out and then skip to the bit where I'm not falling all the time. So, I'll see you then. And we're back. So, managed to get to the top of this jungle gym. And hopefully we'll be able to get around the next bit without plummeting to our next death. kind of disconcerting trying to do things at this angle. Right, where to go from here? Don't see any other option. I think we have to jump. Backwards. No! Don't, oh fuck you. Oh well. It's only orbs after all, the most important thing. Okay, so I think we've cleared the robot bit. Next comes the spidery bit. Find a way to destroy that crystal. It doesn't involve me jumping in dark. I think there was a way. I managed to bounce myself over.
Run away! That crystal's gonna blow!
Well, I think the crystal's blown now, so all safe.
Yeah!
I do not fall over? I do not fall off that.
Not at all.
Ledge, grab hold of it like that. There we go. One more crystal left. It's going to be hidden right in the corner somewhere. Was just an utter fail. Platforms. I'm not pulling the old game. Probably has a few nicks in it now. So I have to remind myself to keep an eye on where Jack is walking all the time. Okay. Hey. there another crystal at viewing range? Down. Now where's that lost crystal hiding? I meant to jump. So there's this bit here. I do see a ledge up there. Let's try the ledge. Judging every single jump now. Great. Is starting to really bug me now. Somebody probably can see what I meant by a platforming game in this. There's an awful lot of this jumping around. The problem is, the camera doesn't let you tilt it down. So if you have to... No, Jack, do not wander off the edge again. I do not want you doing that. Yeah. There's... Fuck. There's quite an awful lot of this... jumping from ledge to ledge, but if you have to jump down, you can't exactly see where you're jumping, so sometimes you have to just hope that you land where you want. It certainly doesn't help when Jack keeps walking. Mm. almost my fault that time. Where'd they come from? You know what, let's try another entrance or something. There isn't another entrance, is there? This is the first room we're in, which means there must be another doorway or archway somewhere in here. Kidding me, come on. Make the jump. I'm gonna make this the last video today. I'm getting a bit tired and a fair bit frustrated with some of the deaths I've suddenly started to occur on a regular basis. Occur was the wrong word, I should have said encounter. And there's the good example of the problem where you can't see where Jack is going to land exactly. Here and me not just walking into bingo. Only after the fly the metal boxes can wait. Thank you. Why did I think that would work? Why did I even try? Was it on the other side of the flipping platform? This is gonna work. Oh well. No. I've got to stop doing that. I have got to stop doing that. It's not working. I'm doing it again. Stop it. Don't walk off the platform again, Jack. Fucking hell. Okay then. Fucking hell. Take us out of this place. Well, do not walk off the platform, Jack. Oh, God damn it. Always. All of them yet? No? Crystal, and hopefully complete whatever else has to be done in here. Now, how many different entrances and exits. Idiot, that's what I am. Double jump. Come on. There must be another one down here. I don't remember seeing a crystal down here, so... See one bin down there. I think this was something I got stuck on last time as well. I'm trying to find the last bloody chest. Oh, we were on the right side already. Oh, yay. Oh well, I'm gonna give up on this specific part for today, so thank you very much for watching, like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.